Thanks for taking the time to check out the Tiger Pregame Show and our Clemson historic picture of the day. Like us on social media and subscribe to this channel and click that notification button if you would like to get updates. Today's photos are from 1976 on Pitcher Day in September prior to the start of the football season. Ed Oliver of Seneca sent these photos to me, and they were taken by his father, who ironically was a South Carolina Gamecock fan. This photo shows head coach of the Clemson Tigers, Red Parker. This next photo is of senior Joey Walters. Notice the large trees that adorned the northeast area of the stadium above the hill. This photo shows defensive back Malcolm Marler, defensive back Bill Wingo, and defensive back O.J. Tyler. Bill Wingo is the father of former South Carolina baseball player Scott Wingo. This next photo is of the offensive line from 1976, including Jim Wells, Daryl Misenheimer, tight end Mark Clifford, and Lacey Brumley. This final picture is of defensive tackle Archie Reese. You can notice the old Memorial Stadium press box above the south stands. This press box was small and was the only area for the media prior to the south upper deck being built.